As a married man, I think I can give you some advice. You go back, you talk to her, you iron this out. What's the worst that could happen? I mean, she can't kill you. You were dead the moment you said I do.
You're right, I should go back. But I'd be so embarrassed. I mean, how can you go back to a room full of people that think you're a total idiot? I mean, how do you do it, Cliff?
Hey, I don't really like to divulge. Hey! Come here.